Hi, I'm Mary Alexander from Home Instead Senior Care, and today I'm talking about how to manage your diabetes. People with diabetes have the same nutritional needs as everyone else. Eating well-balanced meals is the main goal. Exercise is also an important component of managing your diabetes. If you're not active, get active, and if you are active, stay active. Exercise not only helps you manage your diabetes, but can also stave off complications such as heart disease and high blood pressure. Checking your blood glucose levels each day and logging the results can help you determine if your diabetes management plan is working. Also, have your doctor do an A1C blood test at least twice per year, which looks at your glucose levels over a 2 to 3 month period. While a healthy diet and exercise alone can help some with type 2 manage their diabetes, there are many who need medications to help keep blood glucose levels down. Oral medications are often used in those more recently diagnosed. Insulin is required for people with type 1 and sometimes necessary for people with type 2 diabetes. Most people take their insulin around meals, but some type 2s only need one injection a day. With the help of your healthcare team, you can find an insulin routine that will keep your blood glucose levels under control. While controlling blood glucose and high blood pressure helps prevent this, sometimes kidneys get damaged so badly that they no longer work. When kidneys fail, one option is a kidney transplant. For those with type 1 diabetes, there are also pancreas transplants. The good news is, with a proper management plan, you can control your diabetes and feel good.